sinasabi nila, lagi, this is all politicking. Yung mga lumalabas po na investigasyon, there's even a threat of impeachment against the Vice President. Ito daw po ay pamapolitika.
I don't know where all of that can come from. This is a budget hearing. Well, hindi naman pinag-usapan naman yung this is something that every single government agency has to do. So it's a hearing. But there's no politics in it. We do it every year. We do it with the same department. We do it. That process is well established and it has nothing to do with politics. It has to do with the budget. So I don't know how she can characterize these things, which is essentially an information gathering exercise for the House and for the Senate, so that they know how what the budget will look like. So there's malayo sa politika.